Oh shit, it's seizure time, huh?
Yep.
Finish that
oh,
sandwich
my face
and
is full
come
of talk.
Kill some stuff.
Are they good?
Well, they're gonna be good to an extent, because even if they can't clear KBN, they can buy everything from it in the auction house.
You're talking about the guild, right? Huh?
Yeah.
Well, I'm either lagging so bad, or I don't know how I survived that. I didn't see the rogue, but he saw me. But he didn't one-shot me. And I just randomly pressed the button and I one-shot him.
Oops, I forgot to leave the party before getting this in the chat. Get out.
Rogue in the middle. Lady. Deep.
EM, it took like 5 people and I was lagging as hell.
Maybe it's because you're lagging. Maybe you're lag boarding. I don't know, I just got in.
Well, they're all standing and hitting me. But they were like pretty weak because I used my evasion, so I kept dodging. There was like a rogue, knight, and a warden on me.
Well, there's three on left near. Looks like they're going around back.
Yeah, they got three.
No, they're going to the front gate.
Draw front gate?
Yeah, there's one rogue sneaking on left side. But the rest went front.
Where are we forming up? Where are you, Miz?
Right near.
It looks like people are on a non-side of their side. On their non-side, the A side.
Oops, I totally was using my...
She's dead.
Wrong AOG. And you're not lag porting.
I'm not.
No.
Where are you, Annabeth? Coming with me. Come to come in.
Oh, why is my HP so low?
Coming in with Merit.
I can't see players, so you see me. Great.
Yeah, I only have a 370k HP. I don't know where it all went.
Maybe your pots got used earlier, or your pets, I mean.
No, I have them up. Oh, no, there's hair pot. I don't know what I'm missing. Oh, my gears, you do. There we go. Boop. Now I got HP. Our front gate are there.
Alright, I'm coming back.
They're going up right now. Left me. Sir Grips. There's a bunch of them on the team. There's a bunch of them. They're going up there. They're going to take the gate down.
Oh boy.
Gate's down.
Who was there? No, the one sitting here?
There's about 12 of them. No, they're coming in. Left near. They have immune.
Yep.
Yeah.
Everything's burning.
They just stormed. Too quick. Didn't see him. We really need a couple people to stay at the home towers and watch them going to the bridge.
Now we need to take down their night castle. We need to take down theirs.
Well, we need to do it because they took down everything in our castle.
They have their front gate at 80.
I'm gonna go back to the thermal. Are they dead? This backpack is off.
Damn, Druid Warden healed that gate up instantly.
Is Adelaide there to NATO?
Raider, are you in case there's any invisible? Cool. Oh, I
Jib, since you have a scroll, go with them and take down the gate. Oh my god, Adam, go to the gate, stop killing stuff. Do we have two healers in there looking at the gate?
That was nice. I used my heal too early and they came back and helped me and killed me.
Catalyst, no, not there. Are you doing front game, Miz, or?
I'm on the side.
Come to the front. They don't have anything up front. Adelaide's about to tornado it.
I just died.
Where you at, big guy?
Farming balloons, trying to get a few merits. Why, what's up? Where are you?
6% died. I mean, crashed.
Come on. Anybody at the front gate?
At theirs? I can check our. I don't think anybody's here at our.
Yeah, there's somebody out here. McLovener.
At what gate then?
He was by the front, towards the left.
What are you guys doing?
Made it somewhere. Where's everybody meet? Looks like we got a few pushing left side.
Go to the left side. So let's go on tele.
Alright, let's meet up there.
I just got shanked by a shitload of rogues on left part.
Hey, they're at, command.
Let's form up. Let's, get organized.
Where are we forming up, bro?
Alright, they got somebody with a speed macro back here, Asian. Just flew back. By diesel now.
The key coming better be left. I guess I'll be the one to stay back.
I can't even get buffed if they kill me.
Do you mean to have your Blessed One title on instead of your tank title?
No, but maybe I'll get lucky.
Oh, gotcha. That luck might help, you know.
Oh, okay. Are you guys pushing?
Yeah.
Aw, my plan to stay next to the giant robots didn't save me.
Yeah, they hide and pick you off.
The sneak attack for 200k.
That's what hit me too. 194. Dark and pocket.
Yeah, you have a scroll.
It's weird. I had my Heart of the Oak. I should have absorbed that.
No.
There's like six or seven of them.
A T-11 dim you're gonna absorb?
Yeah, listen, there's like 10 of them on left near. They're coming through the left near gate. Left gate.
On our side?
Hit it. Two druids to be able to get it up no time.
Dang, they're all at a gate.
That's okay, with two druids, they won't be able to take it down. Just keep them occupied here. Heal the gate, and then so our group could take down their gate.
I don't know if you noticed that this gate is like unattackable.
Yeah, I was just noticing.
But it's down.
Immune? Did you guys need immune? Immune is running.
Immune.
You guys running? Our front gate.
One of their procs.
If both of their procs are down, then we still have an advantage.
Both their procs are down.
Okay, so we still
have. No, I think they have one on right.
Unless they got more than two.
Put gates down, son. What?
It looks like the gates back up, but we're just in.
Yeah, they already got it back up. They got it right behind you.
I think they have right proc still up.
Ah, they finally got me.
I need to put down eyes over here.
Death Arise, Rune Overload, rocks.
Dude, and you know what I found out? They changed something. You can Death Arise, Rune Overload, Kinetic Burn at the same time.
Oh, that's sick.
Yeah, that's a killer.
You gotta take down the right frog.
I couldn't get over to
that side.
Two on the left. We have people. Do we have anybody with scrolls? I don't have enough nerds to get scrolls. Addy, you're moonwalking.
I do, son, up here. If you want to find me, I'm in the middle.
I almost can buy one.
I am by our front gate. Where are you at that? Up in the middle farming?
Yeah, farming balloons. Probably have enough for both you and Miz if he's close.
I'll shoot right up to you.
Do they have four pucks total?
I know I took two out myself that last time.
I think they have one
on
the very far back. Far back right, I think there's a prop that we didn't get to.
So next time when you take down game, make it on the right side, so you're right, run right into that prop.
Yep.
Do you want to stay at the castle or come out?
Stay in until we get the last part. But that's the only thing we could even win with, if we have our part.
It looks good. It looks good all around. Nobody's camping.
Yeah, but apparently this group, they could be here in an instant. Maybe a little bit more trapped in the gate, then we'd be good.
Trap.
Yeah, we need far more merits. I haven't been able to give many merits.
I'm coming back to the castle. They just killed me in the middle. Vampire arrow. It's a new person.
All right, I'm gonna come back in.
What gate should I meet you at, son?
I'll meet you at the throne.
Sounds good. I get 565. So if you come back, Miz, you'll be able to get one as well. Well.
I killed enough people that time around to get one.
Cool.
Yeah. Rogue.
There's only Rogue. One intelligence one left, so I'll buy a bone cracker. Because I have more stamina.
Just hit it with a
scroll.
Go ahead, Dad. You take the meteor. You got way more int than I.
It doesn't matter if you have a lot of int. It'll do the same amount of damage.
Yes, sir.
I don't think we have enough.
Yeah, we gotta wait.
I got it.
He just said love gave the scroll on his
thing. Yeah, that's what we need them to do. The voice shift back. Yeah, I killed my clever.
You have enough merit, son.
No, I don't. Well, and I hate it because I can't target because I can't see their tunes. I can see them now.
Just get yours and give me what you got left. Or I need 250.
Follow me, Aizen.
I can't even see you. I can see a mountain going somewhere.
I'm in the back. Left near. Towards the back of the castle.
I'm gonna get my mount. Did he get off?
He's going to the back of the castle.
Okay, I got one.
Cool. We just need to put eyes everywhere. Everybody needs to just farm a bunch of...
We meeting somewhere to push.
McLovin coming to right in here.
I crash.
It looks like everybody's making their way to Kanin. Let's group up there first and push from there.
Can't wait. They just kept on going.
Yeah, we're not staying as a group. It's got to be a little bit more organized than this.
Right side's pretty grouped up.
Yep, but it's accidental.
Yeah,
I kind of like when the gates were harder to take down. Dad, come far in the middle. We're going to need as many merits as we can get because we're going to have to start trapping.
Okay. Will do.
You got him more than me.
Got it.
mean, they're pretty good. They're pretty crafty.
Did we take out the last part?
We got it.
Yeah.
McLovin coming to, watch out, Chicky.
Dad, let me get ahead of you. Step back.
Is that them with that shit all over?
Yeah. Yeah. We need a trap. That's alright, if we immune and I death arrive from overload, we can just gut all that.
Death arrives, rune overload, kinetic burn, and kapowie.
Rock up.
Yeah, McLovin just suicide negate.
So in their castle? I lost all my nerve. The game's up.
What? They built the gate while I was right there.
Yeah, sounds a little fishy.
Oh, they trapped the pilot real good.
Trapped like all their shit.
We need mage to the left to clear, or somebody. Rain. Come to the left side, kill it and just rune overload everything.
Yeah. Come out and heal me, and we'll take out those traps. What side is the trap side? I don't know.
The left side.
Left then.
The hill.
No, I'm still in the castle. I was just buffing.
You wanna wait in?
I'd be wrong here.
I'm just
mounted up. Coming up behind you guys.
They can't replace anything, so everything I take out, they're in trouble.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to get to here, but nobody's coming.
Everybody help the commit.
Coming.
A mountain of horse now.
Just don't outrun me.
Get old rune overload.
Who's on right side? Everybody on right side, stay right.
I'll stay left mid with Jewel.
I'll go help the right side. And I'll come back.
Sneak attack.
There's a rogue.
Yeah, he's between all our guys on a bridge and then the tower.
I tried to get him for you, but I had no range to.
Put down eyes.
Yeah, grab eyes, Dad, and don't step out farther than your eyes. Just back up and lead him to him.
Yeah, there's like no eyes over here, and they have a lot of rogues.
I eyed all Kanin, like all around. Just not up front.
Did you see that, Miz?
What happened?
I got down to like 1,000.
I saved you.
You did.
Coming over with a bunch of eyes.
I mean, you could stand able to stand there without any rope getting you because those eyes are right now. Put a lot everywhere.
Hey, what's the cool on immune?
How is your side, Ned? I see you guys getting action over there.
We're good. I think Edge and Cheeky are gonna push. Jewel and I should stay mid.
Okay, I need to give somebody my merit. I'm gonna give you my merit in case I catch. Adidas, come. Take my merit. You're too far away, Adidas. Adidas, where'd you go?
Res me if you can.
Take my merit. Put trap on pivot.
They're coming over the left bridge. See this?
No, I have my graphics on kind of low settings. I see Grandma now, though.
You anybody to res me? Guess not. Alright.
Well, I was gonna say Mackie's right.
I'm behind you,
That is so hilarious.
What's that?
It's just, if we just turtle forward, there's nothing they can do. I'm healing you, there's nothing they can do.
Yeah, only grandma could kill me, possibly.
Before the, even now that they've nerfed Ice Blade?
They're on mage, they're on priest mage, which can do a lot of consecutive hits that are magic.
I'll take out grandma.
Yes. There's some peeps.
And she is down. Can I get her healed? Can't join party, so AoE is not too much.
Dude, they got some class that has me locked down. I can't move.
They don't care about bots either. Rogue, he didn't care about the bots.
Who's watching Hometown?
Taking a nan.
Nice. Good distraction, if anything. I think as long as they know that me and Jewel are here, they're not as likely to push this side.
I just took me out. They meteored here.
You think they hit the islands?
I don't know. Is somebody in the middle farming?
I was, but nobody was there.
It's a good idea though to have single people push the far towers right now so that they just can't mount an opposition.
I wouldn't push wrong, but you might want to say that.
Yeah, I'm staying at this tower though, because we're the only people here. I forgot guild buffs. What a noob. I only have 115k P-Tech.
Did we get P-Tech buff towers now?
No.
No. I meant like house maid buff. Ooh, damn. Edge fucked that guy up.
Dirty AoEs come. Behind you, Miz. I got him.
It's good. I got everybody.
Big guard on their right side.
Yeah, they're coming back. Glass tech and...
Shit, I need a healer. I'm gonna have to use these guards to save me. Or that'll help.
I'm gonna get him from here. The warden coming to you. Y'all getting fucked up on the left side?
Oh shit, yeah, they're coming.
I just gutted half their guild. You got half a sheet? Maybe I'm fired up. I can siege with this character now.
Dude, it's pretty sick when you get Fearless Blows plussed up. I got him down to 40%. Use that skill. Hit him for 270k on a Mage Knight. They got defense.
Nice.
Because, Fearless Blow, when they're below 45%, actually hits harder than Rune Pulse.
Yep. Watch the home tower.
Who's on our near left?
Yeah, watch the home towers. Watch them.
We got nobody back there.
We need to get somebody to fall back. Me and Jewel are good on this near one. Somebody go back wrong. Anybody.
I'll run back. What side was it?
Asachi? Is it Asachi ready?
We need Asachi and Barak.
Alright, I'm gonna stay back.
Barak is trapped. No, you say mid right. Back there.
Mid right.
Yeah, mid right.
I already died, so I'm going. I'm staying in close.
Go move back up there. We need a strong person. I got this back here.
They have me in.
they come.
They gotta evacuate that.
And hello.
And we won.
Yeah, they are very sneaky. Very sneaky. They attack three towers simultaneously.
That was fun though. They had us on the ropes.
Yeah, they're a good guild. They're pretty good.
And they got a pretty high score too. They had a lot in, didn't they?
Once we got organized, we started taking it to them.
Yeah, without Grandma and Pre-Scout, me with the healer is pretty tough for them to kill.
Oh yeah, I had Mackie follow me around for a while, and that was when I got him most of my kills. Could be other folks as well, but I remember Mackie there. That was fun.
Yeah, this is a good one.
I'll see if I can finish my boots.
You got boots? Your boots are gonna be nicer than mine.
I got the helmet to match my boots.
I got disgusting GCH boots.